to the marriage of Elizabeth to his son.
The great Maricar. Do you understand?
I did not bring you up to quarrel with the crown.
I am the king's wife.
And you should remember how you got there.
I know how I got there. He fell in love with me. I want to conceive a son. As long as they're alive, I can't.
What do you say?
Catherine and her daughter.
You want me to kill them?
Your Majesty, may I present my daughter,